We're celebrating life at home. We've got some friends coming over, some great wine, incredible tunes, rocking DJs. I'm gonna cook up some magic in the kitchen. We've got all the right ingredients for the perfect afternoon.
Hi everybody! Hi Shane!
Hi!
Hey ladies, welcome! Nice to see you! I hope you brought your costumes. It's nice and hot up here today, eh?
Hi. 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 How are you? Hi. 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 Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Fresh Norwegian salmon, completely odorless, about a kilo. Pecan nuts, I'm going to need about 100 grams. Nice healthy spread of fresh herbs, some thyme, some Italian broadleaf parsley, flour, paprika, my favorite. A little bit of mustard seed we're going to crush up over here in a moment. Some coarse sea salt, mixed peppercorns, saffron for the parmesan with the fresh cream. A little bit of fettuccine, pasta semolina, my favorite. And last but not least, 3-year-old mature parmesan cheese. And it wouldn't be one of my recipes without a dash of Cointreau. First thing we need is a nice hot pan. Get that going. While the pan warms up, I'm going to show you how to season the salmon. About 150 gram portions per person. Today I'm cooking for 6 of you, so basically we're going to be doing almost a kilo of salmon, because I know DP is going to want a little bit of a bigger piece. There we go, lovely. My favorite seasoning for fish, especially and also with meat, basically paprika, healthy pinch of paprika. Don't be shy to use paprika, it gives a fantastic flavor to your fish. Today I'm going to add some coarse sea salt. Massage it in slightly. So we've got the salmon here. We've got about a kilogram of salmon for us. Yeah, 150 grams a person. Generously spread with paprika, a little bit of flour, some coarse salt, pat it down lightly, get that flat in the pan. With the salmon, I'm going to be serving a little bit of fettuccine in a parmesan saffron sauce. Absolutely delicious. Pasta semolina, about 500 grams. Got the water going over here. A nice healthy handful of salt in the water. The secret of not letting pasta stick is lots of water in the pot. Okay, what we're going to do here is we're going to get a little bit of a cheese mousse going. Cheese mousse, cottage cheese, I'd say 150 grams. Pecan nuts, about 80 to 100 grams. In the water and pestle. Start to grind a little bit. Amazing things, these mortars and pestles. Every kitchen should have one. Not too fine, a little bit coarse, so you're going to have a little bit of texture in the mousse. You don't want to not think that the nuts are there, you know. Large pinch of mixed peppercorns. Mixed peppercorns, you know, the three colors, and then your coriander, the white peppercorns. Mustard seed. Also a nice tiny pinch. A large pinch being about a teaspoon. Some coarse salt here.
What's that pinch?
Also a pinch. Obviously more paprika. You know, our country's about color. We are the Rainbow Nation. Right, bingo. So we're gonna pop that in there with the nuts. I'm going to add the cottage cheese. And you know, up to now I think this recipe is pretty boring, so I'm going to use a little bit of garlic chives just to spice it up a little bit. Garlic chives, why I prefer them to actually using fresh garlic is because they're subtle. Some garlic chives, chop them up, there you go. You don't want to have them all even. Odds and evens, you know, all make sense. There we go. Take that in, pop that in that mousse, give that a stir, leave it one side. Oh, mama's pasta. Let's take it off the stove. Careful of fingers. Beautiful. This pasta's been cooking for 8 minutes. Al dente, the way mama likes it. Right, now we're going to heat up this pot a little bit. We're going to add in about 600 ml of cream. 50 grams of butter! Toss that in. Lovely! 3-year-old parmesan cheese. Grate a little bit of that up. About 150 grams. There you go. Into the cream sauce. Voila. You know, my mom was used to burn fish. Trick is, when you fry fish, half olive oil, half butter.
Okay.
So as soon as the butter starts to foam,
okay,
that's when you add your fish. So, and if you see that butter burning, all that beautiful butter gets absorbed by the salmon, and you're actually frying in the leftover olive oil. You know your salmon's ready to turn.
Yeah.
When it's basically half pink, and you see, there you go, beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
So the salmon not to dry out. Once you've turned it, take it off the heat for a little while. And now for the sauce. 150 grams of butter. Don't be shy with the butter. Okay, we're gonna start separating the fresh thyme there. There's no substitute for fresh herbs. Some broadleaf Italian parsley. Chop, 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 chop. Get these ready for my frying pan. All right, we add our fresh thyme and broadleaf Italian parsley to the butter. And nothing less than Cointreau, French citrus liqueur. 200 ml. Beautiful. Smell all those flavors just coming to life. Okay, we're gonna add the fettuccine to the cream. Delicious. I love pasta. Now for those juicy plum strawberries. Slice them up a little bit. Voila, guys, lunch is ready.
Nice.
I hope you're still hungry. I am starved.
Oh, me too.
Come on.
A little bit of fettuccine in the center of the plate. This is the secret, because you know, you can prepare the most beautiful meal, but the presentation is what counts. Lovely piece of salmon in the center. Now we're going to add that cheese mousse to the salmon. A nice dollop of cottage cheese. And here's the twist. Fresh strawberries in the mousse. Plated on the salmon. Just look at that whole plate come to life.
Ooh.
Now for that fantastic Cointreau sauce. Just over the strawberries, over the salmon and the cheese. There we go. Voila. Picture perfect. Today,
We're celebrating life at home. We've got some friends coming over, some great wine, incredible tunes, rocking DJs. I'm gonna cook up some magic in the kitchen. We've got all the right ingredients for the perfect afternoon.
Hi everybody! Hi Shane!
Hi!
Hey ladies, welcome! Nice to see you! I hope you brought your costumes, it's nice and hot.